What's kicking, Panda fam? It's Pendy, or Panda here. So lift off. We are now, we met Eddie, and you know, we are now exploring the other side of the, you know, apartment complex. Okay, let's need to pay your rent! Pay your rent! You don't get to live here rent free, all because you're a monster. Alright, hold on. What? Hello, quite a little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice, restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses, a gorgeous mountain landscape, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty with the passing of the day, from sunrise to late afternoons to sunset. Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Editor Roger Widmark. Well, the way it's conditioned right now, it's not going to be peaceful, but they're definitely going to be remembered, but not in a good way, though. That's one thing for sure. It's not that pleasant at all anymore. It's not really peaceful. It's, you know, gone downhill, so yeah. What is that? Oh, it's stairs, I think. There's that one canned juice thing we gotta go get, take care of, you know? Yeah. The wall says hell on there. Alright. Let's go save before we die. I think the next part we gotta try and avoid this pyramid head as much as we can. So, I'm pretty sure there's a part where we gotta. Let's go. Yeah. Pretty much play Ring Around the Rosie with him if we have to, so yeah. Alright, let's get out the canned juice. Yep, there we go. Push it down. There we go. Let's see what we get. What is our prize, ladies and gentlemen? What is our trophy? Let's have a look. Okay. Because we know where the trash chute is. It's outside. Yep. Down this way. The bag open. The garbage bag is torn and the contents are strewn all over. I got a coin. Old man. Oh! That's good. What's this? Some gossip magazine? The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Logan Kane and his sister Miriam, in his jail cell early on the morning of the 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery by the time the guard discovered him. Sullivan was dead from blood loss, the spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't look like the type of guy who would kill kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurring, blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil. Forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me. The schoolmate then added, I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. I think it might be that pyramid head guy that made him do it. But who knows, or... Right there, it's gonna be okay. Alright, let's head on out, shall we? Well, those three lion figures are in the pool having a pool party. Huh? Go this way, or I don't know which way I'm supposed to go, but I'm supposed to go somewhere. That's one thing for sure. I'm supposed to go somewhere. Oh, everyone said the gate should be there. Yeah. All right, let's go. I don't know what the coins are for, but could be for something. There's something right there too, so I think we should check it out. I don't know where I'm going anyway, to be honest. I'm just running all over the place, trying to figure out where to go. You got the coins, but I don't know what they're for. They're for something. Okay. Say that much. They're for something. They are for something. For something. For something. They are trying too hard to get to me. There could be one of the doors at the end of the hall. So 103 I never got to, okay. I thought I got the 103, but I guess I just skipped it. Oh, okay, it's locked. They ain't gonna get in there. That's why I skipped it. I skipped it for a reason. Yeah. They're gonna get out of that pool, are they? They're just gonna stay in there. They're gonna have their little pool party in there. Just three of them, just hanging out. Doing the stinky leg. Huh. Ooh. Let's head upstairs. Let's see what we gotta go to next. Try to figure out where to go to. I don't know where to go to, so. Oh, that's fire. Okay. That's what it's used for. Oh, boy! Weird way to connect, but. Strange. Alright. It's very strange, but it defeats the purpose of fire escape. If both buildings are going to stay on fire, you head to another building that's on fire, you know? How the hell is they going to survive and escape, you know? Alright, let's go. Got some glass. There's an old broken down bed here. Yep, just an old broken down bed. Okay, it's in the red, but let's try to find a save point, shall we? I don't have a map for this area, so let's find a map for this area. Tim, I have to run an errand, so I'm going out. I left the house key with Uncle David. You know where he lives, don't you? The key is in the room near the first floor staircase. Oh. I'll be back as soon as I can, so please watch the place while I'm gone. Oh. Well, I need to find a save point, though. That's one thing for sure before I... Oh, there's the stairs. There we go. Oh. Weird cricket thing I was coming near to me. It's one of those weird looking mannequin guys. We're at the same point. You need one. Look everywhere for a save point or not. Oh, thank you! Yes, about time! Alright. Let's save. Saved by the bell. Alright, thank you. Thank you. That's what I want to look for. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. You You hear me down there? Wherever your location I saw you in? I found a save point. What is this? There's a med kit. I thought it was a map. No, I can't pick it up. Okay. Oh yeah, it's just the same one I ran into down there. They're both at down ends. Alright, well. Graffiti here and there. I'm not sure how they can graffiti stuff, you know, in this, but okay. Just got lucky from all the monsters, but who knows. Oh! Hey, isn't that the lady from the cemetery?
It's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay.
The same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No. No, not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Not yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say?
We know that she lives in this town.
How do you know that?
Well, it's a wild guess.
I just figured, because this is where you're looking for, how else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired. I
feel like you are, James, so yeah.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Nope, not yet.
Not
got a long road ahead of me.
Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry. I don't...
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Yeah, a ghost sent a letter.
I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
The dead cannot write a letter.
I've gotta find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I just slow you down.
That's fine.
What about?
I can help you out.
That.
The knife. Don't want to hurt yourself.
Will you hold it for me?
Sure.
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
I mean, you can probably defend yourself from monsters, just stab them.
I'm sorry. I've been bad. Please, don't.
I don't hate you or anything, it's just you're paranoid and scared, you know? The monsters and all that's going around, so, I mean, that's pretty understandable. I would be afraid and all, too. And pretty much anyone, too, you know, if you think about it. I think that means I have a new weapon, right? I have a knife. Okay, would a knife be better? Okay, well, I'm not planning to use it as a weapon, alright. Well, I mean, you could have, you know. I mean, you know, just for defense, you know. Even if it's just sort of figuring all, but still, you know. Everyone needs something to defend themselves, you know, these kind of monsters around, so yeah. Map it. Yep, this is a picture of the United States of America. Good old USA. Good old USA! Alright. Oh, I think like this one moved. Stop it. There we go. Kicked you. Won't be a problem anymore. I need to find a map. I don't know which floor that's going to be on, but it's going to be on one of the floors. Alright. I need to get where you're at, so... Kick! There we go. Perfect. Just perfect. Upstairs, shall we? There's another flight of stairs, but I forgot where the save point was to, you know, but we do have the key. A lockpick, but who knows? Okay, run back here. Make sure there's another one down here too. Nope, I took him down. That's just a lion figure, but okay. So yeah. This is great. Okay. Oh, here it is. Here's the map. There it is. There it is. You got it. I can't believe I passed it. Thank you. Now I can take a look. All right. Let's see what we got here. I know that there's a save point on one of these floors, too. There's a third floor, but I'm not sure how we're going to get to the third floor. Okay, well, we need to take out that one monster back there. So, yeah. We got to head back to the first floor in order to save. So, yeah. I'm not sure if I want to end the gameplay there just yet, but... You know, let's take out that monster down that one hall and see what's in there, and boom. Okay, move. Oh, yeah, he was about to hit me. Okay, it's locked, okay. Okay? Y'all hear that door rattle? I don't think y'all heard, but I heard it, certainly heard it. Alright. I'm not sure what the knife's gonna be used for, but we'll figure it out soon in the next video, though. I think it's one of these rooms down here. Nope. Okay, it's up for. Okay, it's past the stairs. It's. Where the stairs are, you know. Right in this room. Okay. I'm at the end of the video right there. But anyway, guys, that would be today's gameplay video for today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications for my next upload. Don't forget to share social media and find on social media to help my channel grow. But anyway, hope you all have a nice day and night, and I'll see you all in the next video. Stay kicking, Panda fam. Bye.